Hey, all Reckoners, and welcome back. Today we are still playing Axiom Verge. As we dive ever deeper and become ever more powerful, we still don't really know what happened or why we are even here. But yeah, very, very Metroid. A save point. Perfect. This would have been probably a slightly better place to cut that yesterday's episode. But whatever, man. It was long enough. I think. I mean, I don't know, 20 minutes? What do you guys think? Episodes? You want longer episodes? I can make that happen. Geronimo. Cool. Oh, I want to get back up there. Ow, did not jump that properly. I am a failure. You'll drop HP, right? No, of course not. God dang it. There we go. Okay. Something through here? No. There's gonna be nothing down here anyway. Just gonna loot. Yeah, okay, loose. I'm a waste of space. Let's get. I dodged you. I wanna get back up to that door. Even though it's gonna be a dead end until I get something, I gots to see what's through that door. Okay, giants, mushrooms, and tree people who spit out stuff. Can I drill through you? I can. Cool. Owie, owie, owie. That sucks. Oh wait, let's go up through here. Can we make it? We can. Okay, we can't do anything about that. So our next skill we're gonna get is something jump related, apparently. Oh, I can't get through. I'm gonna take it down the slow way tree. Hopefully get a weapon that shoots at a different angle too. A slightly better angle, rather. Oh, we got zombies? Oh, yes we do! We run from zombie. Because we can. Although, I'm sure we could have taken him real easy if I just felt like it, but didn't want to bore you guys with the fight. That's right, that's what it was. It was not running like a little coward baby. Is that thing invincible? I think it is. Okay, no it's not. Yes, HP. Thank you so much. And goodbye. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. There were things down that shaft I missed. Any of these things could attack me at any second. That's how I feel right now. This is loop back around. More zombies. Okay, we're not going that way because we can't jump that high yet anyway. That was clearly like a tavern. That's the first, building structure, man-made thing we've seen so far, I think. Left door is going to be the safe point. Yes. No, it's the boss. We'll come back to the giant head. Actually, maybe, that head is the voice that was talking to us earlier. You know, the first thing that talked to us. Ah, save point. So maybe it is a boss. We'll see. In a second. We have a drill. This is our first boss with the drill, so it'll probably employ that somehow. I'd like to get up close and try and use the drill on a boss, because it seems like it does a lot of damage. More damage than a gun. What do you got? Wake up! Trace, my name is Elsinova. Are you the voice I've been hearing? Yes, we are connected through Mind Machine. I need you to fix power filter. I am dying. Very mother brain if I've ever seen anything like that. Power filter? Huh, I guess I can try. Where is it? Not near. I am sorry, I need rest now. Bye! Hey, wait, where are we? This is definitely not good. Great, what do I got? Kilver fires a short-range burst of electricity. That's pretty nifty looking. Very short range, it better have high payout for that. I can fire through walls. Let me angle. Aw, oh, dang, let's switch to you for just a second. Okay, you can jump really high. But you drop HP. Hopefully that's a consistent feature of your kind. Because I'm pretty sure you guys are always going to get at least one hit off on me. It's a shell thing? Oops, did not mean to do that. That three, I just realized that. So that three on the gun. There's a two on the improved weapons gun. I thought that meant I could fire twice before something. I don't know. The point, but I just realized that's not what it is. That's just the number of the weapon type. What are you? Oh. You drop a lot of HP, though. Cool. Hmm. Rooms with one enemy that are fairly small, I'm always suspicious of. We are very wandering, but there have been a lot of branches we have not gone down. Oh, this is... I bet that loops... Yeah, let's connect the map. This is... So, this kind of collapses with all of those branches. This is where we went right before, up there. Okay. Cool. That puts my mind at significantly more restful state than it was before. I'm hoping for a little buff just down this hallway. A little permanent buff. Those things look creepy. They're not creepy. Okay, I guess I'll trust them for now until they start moving. Just die. No. You can die though, right? There's nothing down here. Oh, can we drill through this maybe? Not yet. Okay, that's for the far future. A more skilled Trace will have to break through that. That's my name, by the way. I figured it out when she said it. It's Trace. I thought it was Brandon. Is that the other guy? The other scientist guy who didn't have cool sideburns? I don't know. But I'm going forward now with a much greater sense of purpose now that I know that the collapsed ways... Okay, you're hitting me a lot. But I'm at full HP. Because the DPS in this electricity gun does compensate for the lack of range. Confirmed. Is this where I came out of? Yes, it is. Oh, but we can go down. We can go down on either side. Let's go down over here first, and we can go down on the other side later. That is not something I want you to take out of context. None of you dropped HP. Okay, we're going to fight the zombie. And he's going to bloody well hurt, isn't he? Can I try and drill him? Ignore me. Okay, maybe they'd all ignore me until I shoot them. Ah! That actually scared me. That legit scared me. Jeez. Didn't mean to touch him. Okay, you were on alert already. HP? Thank you. Shooting through walls is very nice against those guys. And that also is a big compensation towards the lack of range. What's this? Some sort of door? Interesting. Oh, goody. I was hoping for more of your kind. I was just holding like a flamethrower. That'd be my... That's like my number one want. Oh, you did not drop HP. Crap. Cool, we took him out without taking any damage. But we're still half dead. We cannot get by you. I need to get a... Need to figure out some way to dodge back a little faster. So right now I'm just brute forcing them, and I'm losing the attrition war that creates. You have HP though. Helps a little bit. Drill, drill, drill. Okay, we are in the beeping mode of things. Lovely. It's go time. Get away from me. Get the cuss away from me, you purple donut. Oh, and a big spider. Just what I was hoping to encounter. Aha, I got you. I'm in your pattern. That's very nice. A well-placed big spider. They're basically just walking gift baskets, spiders. I knew you guys were evil. Didn't trust you for a second. Or should I? Does it jump off of you? What's the plan? Is this just the wrong way? Should I have gone... Curious. Okay, we'll assume that I need something else to interact with those guys. And we'll look for a missed door or something. Oh, you dropped HP too? Love it. I love you! Ooh, it's a thing up there. We cannot get up there at this time. Further implying, this is a path best saved for later. My point is, these doubles are well designed. Or this world, rather, because you don't really have levels in a game like this. I wish I was better. Okay, oh, that almost worked. Better at switching weapons. Because right now, because I'm using my fingers to use A, D, and F to fire and whatnot, I personally don't have the ability to, like, hit 2, fire a couple times. Oh, can I go under him? Can I duck under him? I don't know. I don't have the ability to like hit two, fire a few shots, switch to three, and keep firing very easily. I mean, I should maybe practice. Maybe that'll be a core feature of this game, and me not doing that'll make it impossible to play. But for now, I'm just gonna try and pick a weapon and get better at my footwork. That is a lot of corpses. This is friggin' metal. This is Dark Souls. We're gonna fight Gravelord Nito in any second. We'll go up here first, I guess. Leave the skeleton room as soon as possible. It's a good rule of thumb, kids. Oh, HP. I love you. All over. And I missed the platforming. Shooting and jumping at the same time. What do they think I am? Something that can shoot and jump at the same time? Someone who knows words? Descriptive words? That was pretty straightforward. Okay, you are the sort of thing that heralds bosses. That alien cow skull. So yes, save point. We're gonna stick with the electricity for now, but it is certainly plausible we'll switch to the other weapons in a second. I don't know when I'd use weapon 2 over weapon... Sorry, when I'd use weapon 1 over weapon 2. Maybe if the enemy is shooting projectiles I can shoot out of the air, having the faster fire would help. You're cool. Oh crap, an even bigger one. Demon. Look, I mean no harm, please, can I just talk it out? Talk. Yeah, okay. So, my name is Trace, and I have no idea how I got here, but... Demon Aethetos say kill. Have it your way, then. Boom, baby. You're gonna be toast. Okay, I can't touch you. Let's switch to two. I can't tilt the hit. Okay, shoot you in the head. Oh, it's the yellow bits. I didn't jump over it in time. Boom. Boom. And boom. A boom dodge. Ha ha. Hoo ha. Okay, we're doing pretty well. Hitting him. This pattern's really easy so far. That spot's really awkward to hit though. Gotta jump very precisely. It's not the height of your jump, and it's not. I can't do it from a standing position. I like it when he's close, it makes it more fun. Having to dodge. His lower, I don't see what the incentive is to get low. Maybe if I fail to dodge, it knocks me off a little more? I don't know. But right now, I can just stay up here, which means his big guns doesn't get to see a lot of use play. I can bunny hop a little bit, helps. He's getting red. It's certainly a good sign. Oh, he hit me! And hit me off. Okay, cool. That's the trick. Right into the big gun. So we should maybe... I like this, though. Having to split my attention between dodging and firing is very cool. And this music. Oh god, this game's so good. It's been on my wish list for quite a while. The reason I'm playing it now is because it's on like 30% off on Steam. You're close. He doesn't double up anymore. He only does this... He alternates, it seems like. Which is maybe you have to do. I don't know how you could dodge two down ones very easily. Come on, just die, man. You're so close to death. Oh, he's so red. It's like the Red Hulk. And a couple more. Right, just a couple more. That's all it's gonna take. Stay on target. Famous last words. Literally. I didn't do it. It's very... The window is a little interesting to get the hang of on Wind of Fire. Okay. Like, I don't feel like I'm doing anything any less efficiently. I feel like I'm doing max efficiency. Okay, we killed Talal. First try. Oh, look at the guts. Give me the HPs. Oh, so good. Should I go back and save? Answer? Probably. He didn't give me anything. Oh, there's a door right here. Imagine how long, if I'd missed that, how long it would have taken me to backtrack and find it. Good god, that's a bullet dodge. Let's go down this hole that we can't get back out of. You're gonna give me some jumpy fly powers, right? Address disruptor. Corrupts or decorrupts weaker blocks and enemies. Use with R. I do not know what that means. It's a permanent weapon, though. What? Oh my gosh. It's like we're glitching stuff into existence. I did not know the game was going to do this. This is a whole nother level. Do you guys do stuff? Oh, you become solid. We are hacking the... Oh, wow. Wow. This is fantastic. Didn't know this was a hacking game. I should like a hacking week of games. Games like, you know, Magic Circle would count. What's another good example? Friggin' bit.hack, whatever it's called. I don't think I can get up there. Let's do it anyway. Oh, we did it. Okay. Okay. Shortcut established. Excellent. Now, save point, please. No such luck. Actually, I bet I could have stayed on that one thing for a while. Full HP and more HP? Health node. Permanently increases health. Fantastic. Ah, your ilk. We meet again. You guys are pushovers. Pushes of over. I don't know where my next goal is. I'm not sure what sorts of things I can interact with. It's not clear to me what is affected by this and what isn't. Oh, I think I know where we are. Maybe not. Let's not go down there. There are nasty graboids. Save point, thank the maker. Excellent. Game saved. Lord Vader will be most pleased. And I'm just gonna drop. Because I'm lazy. Maybe I'm not. Was there something over to the right of this room? Let's check it out in a second. It's very satisfying. That sound effect as well. Okay, we got up here. I think we need a little more off-center to get up there. Yeah, okay, we need to wait for that one. What was I saying? Anything over here, that's what I'm looking for. This is progress. Can I climb this high? I can. Okay, good thing I did that as well. There are still things back there I missed, though, and I'm sure I'm gonna forget about them. And that bothers me for now, until I forget about them. You're not so tough. I wouldn't mind an extra damage buff. That'd be sweet. There we go. Ow, you hit me. Good job. Well played and all that. More HP from me, please. Oh, it blows up. And you weren't full of HP this time. The pinata was a lie. What's up here? Nothing. Okay. What's over here? Actually, there might be something back there. I didn't check the bottom niche of this. Niche? Okay, I can't get through anyway. Oh, can I drill? Can I drill you? Oh, you blew up in my face. Cad. That was also not to be something taken out of context. So, evil jellyfish, who fire at me. Lovely. Love it. Ow. Okay, well played, jellyfish. I'm just gonna shoot the crap out of you if I can. And we're gonna die. This is the lowest HP I think I've ever had. Crud. You're gonna drop HP, right, man? No, of course not. Maybe too much to ask for. Oh, thank goodness. I think that's still one hit from most things. But we'll find it out the hard way. Probably. Oh, no, we won't. This game is friggin' brilliant at the spacing of its save points. Goram. Well done, game devs. I say that now. Watch, is there gonna be like... It's gonna be like... No save points later in the game when it gets harder. And dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Two hits for each of these. It's pretty straightforward, I suppose. We can't get that thing, can we? Not yet, anyway. I don't think our through-the-wall reaches quite that far. Ah, my old tree friends. Oh dear. Doesn't reset them though, so he should still be dead, yes? Yes, excellent. It's a pretty thick blanket of fire they lay down. and we can't shoot around corners, so we can kind of hack it that way. So the different, like, one crucial detail about his fire is it persists very far. Oh, I can't actually get up there. Does this help? It does help. Ha! I wonder if I could use that. I probably missed a very crucial place to use that earlier. Use it on this, though. That does nothing. So that's not progress. Okay. I mean, it's progress, but for later, rather. So over here is what I'm talking about. Can I use my powers for good here? Oh! Well, for one thing, it can apparently damage enemies. Interesting. Are those good for anything? No, okay. I'll have to use this on more guys. What happens if I hack you? Are you dead? What's up with that? I don't really want to mess with you. You're just kind of creepier. You're invincible. Okay, you still hurt. Well, that's a bit of a waste of my time then. I thought he was being invisible too for a second there. Don't shoot at me, bro! What do we got? I don't like the gray hanging moss. That was a spider sound, right? Not a zombie sound. Can we get by this thing? That's a timer. Okay! Ooh da lolly. Ow, ow man, ow! Cut it out! Steam machine! There's a big arrow pointing left. Does that mean I should go left? And I made it? Good. Oh, you're cool. Scorpion thing. Immune to steam scorpion thing. Gotta get in your rhythm. Ow, okay. That was not as smooth as it could have gone. I'm gonna wait for you. And we did it. Okay, how do you keep aggro so well? Yes, back away. Makes it easier for me. Gives me a bigger window. God dang it. How many shots did the last one take? Too many is the answer. Owie! I could have waited a little longer. Please, no! We're gonna get our first death here in a second, guys. I'm calling it now. Oh dear. Okay, can we angle down? Ech. Just get in my... There we go. And give me some HP. Thank... Okay. Hehe, uncalling it. Dodge you. It's so much easier just to avoid those guys than do anything else with them. Can I just deal with you? Cool. Get rid of you. It's too much steam. I am not in the mood. Save point. Perfect. Lovely. Love it. But again, we're reaching a dangerous point where the map has gotten so big I'm losing track of all the branching paths. But I think we are going to end the episode here, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Signature catchphrase.